a thousand times, as why Paul said to the Corinthians. You prove the genuineness of God's Spirit in you, that it's truly God's Spirit in you, which can only do, John says, or James rather, that which is born of the Spirit. Which can only do the will of the Father. Thus, that Spirit in us, which gives us, as the Corinthian letter says, the mind of Christ, touch God's will, whether it's the outworkings of the Holy Spirit, which is the purest expression of God's purposes, functioning the purest manner and reason for being functioned, totally under the control of the
rejected and minimized by cultural values.